Welcome to Wisdom Trek with Gramps. Wisdom is the final frontier in gaining true knowledge. We are on our daily trek to create a legacy of wisdom, to seek out discernment and insights, and to boldly grow where few have chosen to grow before. Hello, my friend. This is Gramps. Thanks for coming along on today's trek to increase wisdom and create a living legacy. We are told in Proverbs chapter 16, verse 16, how much better to get wisdom than gold, and sound judgment than silver. We are on day 1678 of our trek, and it is time to explore another nugget of wisdom, which includes an inspirational quote, along with some wise words from Gramps from today's trek. If you apply the words that you hear today, over time, they will help you to become more healthy, wealthy, and wise as you continue on your daily trek of life. So let's jump right in with today's nugget. And today's quote is from Matt Yates, and it is, "A dream is what you desire if anything and everything is possible." So today's nugget of wisdom will be desired dreams. If money and time were not a restriction, what would your dreams be? Would you pay off debt, buy things, upgrade your home, buy a new home, start a business, or invest in the lives of others? None of these are mutually exclusive and could all be part of your dream. The fact is that you can do all of these items on your list with what you have available today. We should not wait for ideal conditions because they will never happen. Create a list of dreams. Prioritize them in what is practical and feasible for now or in the short term. Expand your plan to include what steps need to be put in place to achieve your objectives that are not attainable in the short term. Choose what you are willing to sacrifice now so that you can achieve what you desire most. And don't get your list confused. You must sacrifice what you desire now for what you desire most. Otherwise, your long-term, more significant goals will never happen. Yes, you should dream and dream big, but you also have to be willing to wait, persevere, and work hard for those big dreams. You will not be able to accomplish all these dreams overnight. It will take you a lifetime of passion, but it will happen with proper discipline and restraint. As with most facets of our lives, it can be narrowed down to the principle of planting and harvesting. Plant well, care for your crops during the growing season, and you will harvest well. The same applies to your dreams. And our verse for today is James chapter 5, verse 7. Dear brothers and sisters, be patient as you wait for the Lord's return. Consider the farmers who wait patiently for the rains in the fall and in the spring. They eagerly look forward to the valuable harvest to ripen. And as you ponder this nugget of wisdom for yourself, please encourage your friends and family to join us and to come along with us tomorrow for another day of Wisdom Trek, Creating a Legacy. If you'd like to listen to any of the past 1,677 treks or read the Wisdom Journal, they are all available at wisdom-trek.com. And I encourage you to subscribe to Wisdom Trek on your favorite podcast player so that each day's trek will be downloaded to you automatically. And if you've not done so, please consider giving us a 5-star rating so that others will join us in mining our nuggets of wisdom. And thank you so much for allowing me to be your guide, your mentor, but most importantly, I am your friend as I serve you through the Wisdom Trek Podcaster and Journal each day. And as we take this trek of life together, let us always live abundantly, love unconditionally, listen intentionally, learn continuously, lend to others generously, lead with integrity, and leave a living legacy each day. I am Guthrie Chamberlain, reminding you to keep moving forward, enjoy your journey, and create a great day every day. See you tomorrow for more Daily Wisdom.